Welcome to another Holley product video. Today we're going to take a look at Holley's Terminator EFI throttle body injection system for GM LS engines. Terminator EFI is a self-learning, easy-to-use EFI system that doesn't require a laptop, and it's the perfect choice when you want to switch from carburation to fuel injection. Let's take a look and see what comes inside the box. Once we get the box open here, we see the three main components of what comprises Holley's Terminator EFI systems. First off, we have the throttle body injection unit itself that replaces the carburetor. Then we have the Terminator ECU, as well as the 3.5-inch full-color touchscreen, which is used for system setup, as well as data monitoring. We'll take a closer look at these items once we get everything unboxed. Holley has released these LS Terminator kits in two variations, the TBI system like what you see here on the table, as well as a multi-point fuel injection version. Both of these systems are available with or without electronic transmission control for use with GM 4L60 and 4L80E transmissions. This particular kit is for GM LS1 and LS6 engines, as well as 1999 through 2007 4.8, 5.3, and 6-liter truck motors with 24-tooth reluctor wheels. This kit is also available for 58X reluctor engines under the following part numbers you see here on your screen. Let's take a look and see what came inside the box. First, let's look at the throttle body unit that comes with Holley's Terminator EFI system. This is a 950 CFM throttle body unit that's modeled after the throttle body that Holley manufactures for the NASCAR Sprint Cup series. And it comes with 80 pound per hour injectors that will support engines ranging from 250 to 600 horsepower. It fits on any Holley square 4150 flanged intake, and it also conveniently has all the sensors like the throttle position sensor, IAC, intake air temperature, and MAP sensor already installed when you pull it out of the box. Those sensors hook up to the main harness with this bulkhead connector here. On the underside, we can see Holley's patent pending annular discharge ring where all the fuel makes its way through the injector and downstream into the engine for better fuel atomization. And here's the Holley Terminator EFI ECU. It's a fully potted ECU, which means it's safe to install inside the engine compartment, or conversely, you could also install it inside the cabin of the vehicle. The Terminator ECU can be easily updated to Holley HP ECU specs with a free online software download. The system can then be used for boosted, nitrous, or many other applications in the future as desired. Next, we have the main power harness for the ECU. This goes directly to the battery and hooks to the back of the ECU. And then we have the main harness here. This connects directly to the bulkhead on the throttle body unit itself for all those sensors. And you've got all the other connectors for the system itself here. Next, we've got the Terminator auxiliary harness. This is for installing cooling fans or any other auxiliary items that you might need to supply power to. Next, we've got our throttle brackets. Next, we have Holley's 3.5-inch full-color LCD touchscreen. This is a great addition to the Terminator EFI system because you can make all your setup choices and changes to the system through this unit alone because it does not require a laptop. Last few things we have here are some gaskets, other fasteners, the O2 sensor bung that you'll need to install in the exhaust, a grommet for the harnesses to pass through should you decide to put this inside the cabin, and the O2 sensor itself. Lastly, the kit is rounded out by this complete instruction manual that will help you install Terminator EFI on your LS project. Clearly, there are many benefits to upgrading to Holley's Terminator EFI system. They're self-learning, they don't require a laptop, and one of the best things about the system is that it's expandable and grows with you as your project evolves. Well, that about sums up our video for today. Thanks for watching, and keep in mind, these products and more are available wherever Holley products are sold.